Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video discussing about how to bisect a line segment of length 10.5 cm by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write steps of construction. Okay. So now first we have to draw here a line segment of length 10.5 cm. So this is starting 0 and this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and this is 10.5 cm line segment. Okay, so taking here point A and here B. So now step number one. In step number one, we have to first draw a line segment AB of length 10.5 cm by using scale. Okay, next we have to bisect the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So now joining this line. Okay, so taking point here C and here D. So here the line CD bisect the line AB here at the point P. So now step number two. So in step 2 we have to take, so taking here a length greater than half of AB by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and B, draw arcs and arcs meet at a 2 point. So now join the line CD which bisect the line AB at the point P. Okay, so therefore the length PA equals to PB. So PA equals to PB equals to 10.5 by 2. So this is 5.25 centimeter. So this length 5.25 and this is 5.25 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.